you adore about you, sir?
My body.
That is quick.
I adore that.
Why is it one thing though?
I'm respectful. Am I saying it correct?
Mm.
And I'm supportive.
Yeah.
And I don't hide the truth from someone.
Mm-hmm.
I'm straight, you know.
Yeah. I think about the three of us, we don't have filter.
Yeah.
We don't have
filter. I don't like pretending. I'm that girl. If something is off and
I make you say and see you.
I just tell you on the spot, you know.
You know, one thing that I adore about myself, my heart. And it makes people to take advantage of me.
Mm-hmm.
But still, even though they do that, I still find it in my heart to forgive them and be friends with them or love them.
That's
I need to stop
nice.
Doing that. Hey?
That's nice, but like in the generation we're living in now.
Yeah, I need to stop that.
Mm.
And I also adore my body.
I do too adore my body.
Mm.
Small. But 7 to 8. 9 to 10. Jeez.
Yeah. Get them. Next question.
Yeah.
What do you think about the saying that says pretty girls can't be friends without competition? It's impossible.
Can I start?
It's impossible.
It's impossible. Yeah.
It's like a generation of you.
I've been in a friendship where a person could see me as a competition.
Mm.
Like when I win, she wants to go bigger.
Mm.
When I do this, she also wants to go big. Like competition, it's not a thing you're good to eat.
And the problem becomes when she's secretively in a competition with
mm-hmm.
you. That's the biggest problem.
You know the girl that? Who?
Heather.
Mm.
Oh. Yeah, that one.
You lie.
I
think you can't.
Mm.
Guys,
and
if you're good at
average.
Something, just know that I'll also be good at something that you're not good at.
Very true.
And it will be figured out way.
Las rote aringalinga bug. Aringalinga bug. Bangladela adlanga bug. So.
What you call a bug?
Aringalinga something else. Aringa bug.
Yeah.
Some of the people that are rich because they are prostitutes. Yeah, so that's it.
Mm. My body works for me.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't believe in that statement because most of the friends, they be in a competition with you secretly. So when you will tell yourself, oh, my friend is happy for me, but some of them can't even pretend for it. They are happy for you.
You see it when she doesn't compliment you. When you do good, she doesn't
compliment you. She needs to be your biggest cheerleader. Like,
yeah.
In every little achievement
and
that she makes.
Instead, she gossips about you. But you alone.
We are Caesar. We are Zifila. You know. Especially Lave Soweto.
That's not a healthy friendship.
It's not okay. Next question. Food.
What's your deal breaker in a friendship?
Can I say it first?
And it's like it's personal.
And the valley is very personal. Guys, I don't like it if I don't like it if you are my friend, ne? And then if you are my friend, ne? And then when I tell you something, you tell someone else.
Mm.
It's not okay. A secret is a secret, but I'm expressing myself to you. Don't tell someone else. It's not nice. I hope you don't do that to me because no, they need to. No, I'm like something personal. No, I'm too deep. Too no quite a And then you when you that's not okay. Keep it to yourself or just forget about
I'm
it.
I'm loyal for you.
Yes, that's it.
Okay, what is meaning?
The deal breaker to friendship.
I don't know the parents that really want to
know. What is it, Venom? Yeah, just being unloyal, dishonest.
Same.
Yeah, I think that's it.
I mean, like, a deal breaker in a friendship is when I trust you, but you can't trust me. I tell you everything, but you can't tell me each and everything. Because one thing about me, I'm open. It may take time, né? But you will end up knowing what's happening in my life. But then it hurts when I don't know anything about you. Like, why should I trust you while you do not trust me?
Next question.
Next question.
Next question.
If you could date any celebrity, who would it be?
I don't know. I like Nigerian guys so much. Jollof rice. I'm the Oga. I'm the Omo. I like Nigerian guys. I just like Nigeria. You know, I love everything about Nigeria. I love the songs. I love the songs, the culture, the food, everything. Like, I don't know who would I marry. Who would I
marry? If I were a guy, I would go for Kamika.
Okay, in a bad way, you do love Kamika and this.
Okay, yeah, girl. So you have to choose a guy for now. Mm-hmm. Just for now.
Now we choose Burna Boy. Big up, baby.
Let's just be honest about Burna Boy. Burna Boy has good music, but not personality wise where we can date him.
Okay, you don't like Nigerian people? Not that first of all, you don't like Nigerian people. You don't like the culture. You don't love anything about that.
I listen to Afropop. I listen to Afropop.
25%.
No, 50.
She's lying.
Okay,
guys. These girls like piano.
I don't like piano. She likes piano. Oh, I listen to R&B.
Oh. Oh, baby. Woo! Mariah Carey.
We belong together.
We belong together.
I'm a love a girl like that, guys. How?
They're not depressed.
I'm depressed, man. They didn't tell me feel it.
In love.
Yeah.
In the moon.
You know,
Next question, please. Do you stay friends with your exes? What for?
Yeah, we do. We both do.
Yo, I hope my boyfriend doesn't watch that.
Yo, no, I do, guys. Like, every ex of mine.
Let me explain myself. Not friends in a way with TV when I meet up and stuff and stuff. No, we do talk like normal people. Hi, how you good, shop? Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Yo, mina na my ex one. Mm. Abo bestie bombas. I so got like guys.
Don't you see any chance of getting back with them together?
Well, no. Some of them they do say no, baby. Like, you know, me and you we belong together, and I'd be like, no, boy, I take you as a friend.
Niko belong na baby.
Some of them bamba moralo. Like I so got. One thing about me, every ex in Indabana, like Ria Amba, some of them they do come and check.
No, not every. No, all of them except one. Except my recent ex.
Okay, yeah, same here. Except one. Guy is a fat boy.
If I fat catch boy. You, my brother.
If I catch you, Ricky. When I catch you, Ricky. Guys, if you tell them,
Well, I'm doing when you don't even a depression. I told you so, guys.
I love him so much.
Like, he was the best. Not best.
You would ditch me.
Yeah. You know, he was that guy.
She would ditch me for that guy.
Guys, boyfriends before friends.
She once chose boyfriend over me.
Yeah, girl, I was in love.
Even when it comes to gifts,
no, 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 don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say that.
How? But as if I didn't buy that. Barry, what kind of a parent do you think you'll be? I mean, I don't know.
I'll be a very soft parent because I have strict parents, guys. Look, so I mean, I feel like I'm the total opposite because, like, I want to give my children what I didn't get. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll be a very soft parent, but not soft in a way that no, like
soft as
in
being friends.
Yeah, be a friend.
Same here.
So that your child actually got to mature, she'll be open to your mom with this guy. Mm-hmm. I can't go to my mom and be like, yo, mom. But I mean, I took time for my parents to know what he is. This girl is naughty. You know, because I was like,
you can't draw that video with her.
Too much.
You know, things like that. Because, like, yo, guys. Yeah, I'll be a soft parent. And you?
But I'll also be a soft parent because I want my children to be comfortable with me. I want them to be comfortable in a certain point that they will talk about Mama Kajola.
Yeah,
Mama, I want you to tell
I'm
me.
Going
Mama,
to have
I'm
sex today.
Mama, I want you to tell. But at the same time, I want them to respect me. I want to be a parent and also a friend to my kids. Being strict, it's not an option because that's one of the things that makes them to be sneaky around you. Mm-hmm. And they end up being pregnant at such a young age.
Yeah.
Because why? They were never given an opportunity to be open and express themselves or tell you certain things. So I don't want to be that kind of thing. I want to be soft, I want to be sweet, and you know.
I want to be like Tando's mother. I want to be that kind of a mother.
It's okay if I know who you are dating, but far!
Tando's mother, I love you so much. You are doing great on being a parent. Go, girl, go. I support you. Okay, guys, let me be serious. I don't know. I feel like you have said everything.
Yeah.
Last question. If we were to go on a vacation together, where would we go?
Nigeria.
Whoa!
I love Nigeria.
Okay, where in Nigeria first?
Lagos.
Yeah, Lagos, the city, the big city.
I don't know, but one thing I know is that I want to travel to my Dubai, to my America.
We're going to Bali, my dear.
Yeah, Bali.
We're going to Thailand.
As in, anyway.
Or Mexico.
Yeah.
Or Bora Bora. Bora Bora. Bora Bora. That place is nice, guys.
As long as I can stay in the bikini the whole day.
Yeah, or the Maldives. Oh, Maldives, guys.
Seychelles.
Oh, that place. When the water is so blue.
Okay, guys. I guess we have come to the end of the video. This was so fun.
Exactly.
Okay,
this was fun, boo.
Yeah, this was really fun. Okay, guys, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification button so that you can be notified every time I drop a bang up video.